Good evening, everybody. It's now time for the Alton Towers Resort's Fireworks Spectacular, a show created by you. Are you ready? Are you ready?
John Wardley, and I am one of the people that helped create the Alton Towers that everybody knows today. We wanted to create a real theme park where you were taken into worlds of fantasy and escapism. But I can tell whether what I've done is successful, whether it has worked, just by watching their faces, hearing their screams, hearing their laughter. Those are the applause to me, and that is what makes it worthwhile.
Alton Towers is very special to me because I remember the first time I went on 13, I cried because I thought it was going to end, and then it went, whoosh, I thought, what has just happened to me?
Yeah, we love it. We've been coming since these were really little.
We come every year, sometimes twice a year.
I don't know when it opened, but we came when it opened.
It opened and we've been ever since.
Once or twice a year,
and it's absolutely brilliant.
Whether you're 5 or 65, you're always going to have that one special thing in your head. And it you just escape. It is pure escapism with the magic and the joy.
Like, you don't know which way you go, you don't know if you're going this way or that way. And then there's 13 and the surprise element, and you just drop out of nowhere. It's all just fun. And then this little one screaming and laughing is just the best thing.
We live like 3 hours away. Yeah, we have to get up at 3 a.m. to try and get it. I recognise the same place, but 10 minutes away. That, because I recognise like where we're going. Like, really, really excited.
I remember the night before I couldn't sleep, and then I'd wake up and I'd be kicking my family. I'd be like, come on, let's go. And then you got here and you were running around everywhere, and my family was sort of walking slowly. I was like dragging them along, pulling my dad by his arm. Everything was so big, and because you were only small, you know, everything looked fantastic. And you were like, I want to go there.
When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. I was running from my brother and his friends, and tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart. Broke it here, made friends and lost it through the years. And I've not seen.
still remember these old country lanes when we did not know the answers.
When I think of Alton Towers, I think it was the best theme park in the UK.
It was so good!
I loved it! Smiling is a scary night, but I think Oblivion, that was sick.
Our favourite ride is Galactica!
Because as you shoot off, you go, and it feels like you're flying, and as we go down, I'm going to go, Superman!
I just love it. It's so scary when you just go over the edge and they go...
I'll never do it again, and except next time I come when I'll get back in the queue and do it again and wonder why the hell I did it again.
When you drop, it's like amazing.
Sometimes I feel like throwing my hands up in the air. I know I can count on you. Sometimes I feel like saying, Lord, I just don't care. But you've got the love I need to see me through. Sometimes I see the voice is just too loud. And things go wrong no matter what I do. Now and then I feel like life is just too much. You've got the love I need to see me through.
felt sick. I nearly backed out a couple of times.
It truly was the most terrifying experience I've had here. The feeling of going over the edge.
It's where your stomach turns upside down every time. You get scared, but you just gotta do it.
You can look at Nemesis and you think, dare I ride it? It is still rated as one of the most thrilling rides in the world.
I'm gonna go retro. The best rides we ever had here, Corkscrew and Black Hole.
It's gotta be the Corkscrew because it's the best thing that was ever here at the park to begin with.
Black Hole was by far the best.
It's gotta be Corkscrew.
No, Black Hole.
Corkscrew.
Black Hole.
It's gotta be Corkscrew, my friend.
No, Black Hole.
Gates down Tower Street and you just see the towers and the lake and it's beautiful and you just know what lies behind it and you can't describe, you can't put in words.
When you arrive at the turnstiles, you know, you leave everything behind, you come in and you kind of escape. The resort is a way to forget all your worries. You come in the turnstiles, you just leave it there. You just become sort of that little kid again. The world is a tricky place at the moment, and to have a little bit of freedom and fun and laughter and forget the other things that are happening in the real world, then that limited period of time is very, very valuable indeed.
It is just like, it's like giving your mum a hug, isn't it? It's just like, you know, you do leave everything at the gate. You leave your normal day-to-day life and all your worries and housework. You leave that at the gate, and when you come through, it's just smiling and laughter all day, isn't it?
It feels like you're actually home, you belong here.
Oh.
Oh, simple thing, where have you gone? I'm getting old and I need someone to rely on. So tell me when you're gonna let me in. I'm getting tired and I need somewhere to begin. If you have a minute, why don't we go? Talk about
and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist. And clearly I don't see myself up on that list. But she said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk? I'm not looking for somebody with some superhuman gifts, some superhero, some fairy tale bliss. Just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this. Something just like this. She said, where'd you wanna go? How much you wanna risk?